not Rayobertos or Filibertos. I'm gonna enjoy me a dead cat and Julio Bertos. Meow. You think that's going into some of the tacos? They all look alike, and they all have that kind of sign, but it's three different names for 24-hour Mexican food. What do you think it means? Dead cat at Filibertos. Julio Bertos, I mean, of course. If you're thinking about coming to Julio Bertos on 28th Street and Thomas in Phoenix, Arizona, weigh your options.